what faith. And today, you're going to witness the greatest game show on earth.
What do you mean we haven't named the show yet?
The producer said she was playing it by ear.
We have a full script, actors, and fucking props, but it's not named. Where's the producer?
She's not here.
What do you mean she's not here?
Well, let's meet the contestants. All right. So our first contestant seems to be Jimbo Himbelberg. He's a Jew from Lakewood, New Jersey. What's interesting about you?
Well, I'm a Nazi. I'm also the leader of the local white power organization that we help middle-class people who are being genocided by immigrants.
Well, our next guest is Jonathan Krimblebop, a saxophonist from England. Ooh, what's got any special talents for us?
An American accent pretty well.
Aren't you English? Right on, mate. Well, would you play some saxophone for me?
Of course.
Well, that, like my dick, short and disappointing. Well, let's go on to our next guest. For our next guest, we seem to have John Smith.
Listen, buddy, I just got this gig. I've managed to get shit out of these awful contestants they for some reason hired. I have a wife and kids. I have my own life out of this. And they're not going to pay me, and I'm not going to be able to feed my kids. So what I need you to do is give the most interesting thing about you, all right? John Smith, you got the spotlight.
I drive a car. Is that interesting?
Oh, it isn't.
Race?
Come on, Matthias.
Now it's time for our first challenge, and our first challenge seems to be, who's the suckiest? Now, in order to win this game, you have to be the first one to suck up the ocean, just suck up the entire ocean with all this random shit we got. All right, so we got our contestants, Himbleberg, Krimblebop, and fucking Smith. Now, on my mark, we go. 3, 2, 1, go! Himbleberg's in the lead, getting all that iron. No, it seems to be Jonathan. It seems to be Smith. All right. Now, it seems that, very nice all around. Who seems to want? I wrote it down. Hold on a minute. Alright, so now I'd, guess what we're on? We're on standings! But first, I'd like to love our God bless the sponsors. You're fired! Alright, I'd love to thank our lovely sponsors down there. Windex! Who doesn't like Windex? Alright, on to the standings. Still fired! So we got Mr. Englishy Gentleman. Guess what he got? He got 128 points. The fucking vase. I don't get how you do that. Look at this vase. I could stick my dick in it. All right. We got Mr. Smith actually did something. Can you believe it, everybody? Ah, good job, Smith. I love you. All right. Mr. Krimblebop. He got a shocking 2/13/15 points. How do you feel? How does it feel to suck?
Fuck this show, run by fucking immigrants, what? Especially this fucking one.
What the fuck?
This is what I think.
What are you
of your
doing?
Fucking show.
What the fuck?
Fuck this shit.
What the fuck are you doing?
Fuck it off.
What the fuck? We lost the contestant. What? Where are you going? We have a show.
Hello, and welcome to Eyewitness News. I'm your correspondent, Heather Eubanks. Of course, the big news all over the Northeast today is the incredible storm that thrust itself upon us last night. Here with a report of what's happening in our area is our meteorologist, Zipsta Ziegenfuss, outside of our studios. Take it away, Zipsta.
The high today will be... weather report, but this guy's playing music by the weather report while I'm trying to do a weather report!
What are you just playing?
Dude, I'm just trying to play some fucking Birdland. Jesus Christ. Wait, what the hell do you think you're doing? You just jacked my program! Do you understand how hard it is to get into Hollywood? I have a wife and kids, and we're living in a box. You know where that box is by? A grocery store. And it's the only one that accepts food stamps.
Listen, dude, that's not my fucking problem. And I'm trying to live in my own.
This is my problem. It's your problem, too.
What do you think you're doing? You think you can just look into people's houses with your camera and just start recording? Seriously? I called the cops. You got 5 minutes to get out of here.
Fuck. Oh, fuck.